back. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant teams in WWE. You see it in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
The gentleman is here at NXT.
Straighten your tie, Saxton.
Oh, all right, working on it.
And his partner from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
Unlike you, Byron, Jack Gallagher can actually pull off the old school tube socks.
The quintessential English gentleman, an incredibly unique scientific wrestling style, but a dangerous, dangerous man.
And Jack Gallagher known for taking his time when it comes to breaking down and debilitating his opponents.
Gallagher is off to an incredible start to his WWE career. Byron, you should try to interview him.
He doesn't tend to talk to me very much.
Because you stink.
Woke up half dressed, still buzzing. Tech said I keep it 100. Fuck my boss, text him I ain't coming. Keep it 100. Light another one and stay blooded. Text 10 dimes, yeah, I kept it 100. You know another night's coming. Yeah, I keep it 100.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And whichever team wins this match here tonight can absolutely make an argument for being one of WWE's top teams.
Beautiful technique. In the ring again.
For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees. One referee is in the ring overseeing the action, and the other is located out on the floor, making sure teams follow the rules and do not engage in potentially damaging behavior. I think it's a good idea, something perhaps Mr. McMahon might want to consider.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer.
We know what's coming here.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Clothesline! He's stumbling some now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
There have been times in sports entertainment when unlikely duos have formed, and over time they develop and bond and become an outstanding tag team combination. The team that immediately comes to mind is the powerhouse duo of Cesaro and Sheamus. After their thrilling best of seven series, I wouldn't think they'd develop into a top tag team.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
I don't think anyone but Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team. Over time, the superstars realized that they were better as allies than as enemies. And when they combined their incredible strength, the results were something that couldn't.
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end.
Yep, he goes for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take. The end is near for him.
Over the last few years, the tag...
Oh, God, that hurt.
This one is over.
Oh, he got him.
Let's look at this again.
Watch out here. Got the shoulders down. Oh, somehow.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
What's going to happen now? What's he got in mind? He's in full control now. He's in control.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE Tag Team Gold. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal four-way match.
Here he goes. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oof.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man. Knocked off his feet.
Now, that's a takedown.
Oh, what a slam. Close quarters.
Boom!
A knee right to the face.
Comes up big with the reversal.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became very familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2 out of 3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2 out of 3 falls contest is the first fall. If a team can win the first fall, that sets the tone.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The 2 out of 3 falls match is the
He wants it one more time. Incredible impact.
Oh, it's over.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Better stay right.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Wham!
I don't care who you are, that'll knock you out. But is it enough to end it?
Boom!
Boom! What a drop kick by Gentleman Jack.
He's looking good now, guys.
Digging deep for a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
And he gets the shoulder up.
It's way too early.
Boom, what impact! Too quick for him there.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Wow! Suicide senton!
from the floor.
What's up?
Running bulldog.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Momentum clearly in his corner.
Driver!
Can he end it here?
Come on, Jack Gallagher, you can do this.
Oh, what power!
Spiked him.
Here's his moment, Michael.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Tagged in.
Lariat dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
And Gallagher says, not this time.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
So agile.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016.
Here we go.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
There's a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Money dodges out of the way.
Boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Harsh impact.
Look out, guys.
He'd be woozy after that impact. Warm up the bus. This one is over. Talk about an awe-inspiring finisher, guys.
And will this be it?
Yes.
And he kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Oh, clothesline!
This is on right to the chest.
I think this is the
nice back kick. Great elevation.
But he's got to capitalize now.
So incredibly devastating.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The bitter end.
And here's a cover. They did it. They won the match.
Everybody at home, check their DVRs because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that make tag team.